Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
Now go!
King. Akuma.
One day, Mega Man learned about the meteorite that landed in the Antarctic from his good friend and companion, Roll. Roll guesses that the box that was contained inside the meteorite could be from an ancient civilization.
Be serious, Roll. That thing came from outer space. There's no way it could be.
Some sort of an ancient man-made satellite.
Not wanting to debate, Mega Man travels to the South Pole in search of the satellite.
Even if it's empty, the box itself could be useful. Good luck, Mega Man!
All right. This is my destiny. This is... See ya!
Rimu Sifu.
Mission Stubble.
It's all or nothing. Fight!
Yes, it is. Gotcha!
Let the madness begin! Fight!
足に逆らうといい度胸じゃ。だがそう簡単に勝てると思うなよ。行け、クマよ。わしに勝てると思うのか。 It's all on the line. Fight!
When I win this fight, you'll tell me everything you know about Eddie.
Christy, focus on the fight.
Let the madness begin! Fight!
I can't move!
Mistakes!
continue.
You win!
A little further. Who's there? Ah! Hello there, friend. Can I help you?
Let's do this.
Time to relax.
Yeah!
Time to bring home the victory! Pandora already opened? Oh no! Hurry up and take its power!
Roll. I'm not really sure, but there's nothing but a light coming from inside. I mean, there's nothing else in here.
I bet that means that the light is the source of its power. Maybe it's some kind of alien deflection light beam emitter. Mega Man, you have to absorb the power of that light. I'm sure it's going to make an amazing weapon.
The light?
Mega Man tried to assimilate the light coming from Pandora, but despite his best efforts, he ended up going home empty-handed. On the way home, Mega Man became worried about letting his friend Roll down. But upon returning, he found that Roll had already found a new potential weapon. With no time to take a breather, Mega Man is sent off once again to try and get a powerful new weapon.
Thank you for playing! Presented by Capcom!